Hi and welcome to our channel. Today we want to touch upon a very exciting topic, digital twins in healthcare. This revolutionary technology has massive potential to improve diagnosis and treatment processes. Let's dive right into the topic. So, what is a digital twin? Digital twins are very accurate virtual models of real-life entities. They allow thorough investigation of the processes and qualities of the original object and experimentation with it. Digital twins can represent a range of different things, such as systems, machinery, buildings, and even human bodies. They are created with the help of data analytics and require technologies like artificial intelligence, machine learning, and the Internet of Things. It is expected that the global market for medical digital twins will reach $3.5 billion by 2030. But how exactly do they improve the medical industry? Let's discuss six most promising applications. The first use case is advanced development of medication. It can be achieved by creating digital twins of human organs and body systems. For example, specialists can create a digital twin of a post-stroke brain, showing the same characteristics and complications a real traumatized brain would have. With such an interactive model, researchers will be able to try different substances, mixes of chemicals, and dosages to determine what combination is most beneficial. It will allow sorting out the wrong formulas before launching actual test samples, making the process more precise and less cost and time-intensive. The next benefit is highly personalized treatment plans. With a patient's digital twin based on their medical data, doctors can have a real-life model of organs condition and see how this or that treatment and medicine affect them. It will help to instantly detect if the therapy doesn't work and change the treatment. Digital twins of organs or whole bodies can also be used to better understand how different diseases progress. Specialists can create a dynamic model of a disease life cycle in a patient's body to trace what factors and conditions lead to its aggravation and see how the disease can affect other body parts and systems. As a result, doctors will see the whole picture and know exactly what to do to prevent the condition from worsening. Moving next, medical equipment and machinery can also have digital twins. This way, specialists can build virtual prototypes of separate parts or the whole device to see in detail how exactly each component functions. Then it is possible to conduct all kinds of testing to evaluate how the mechanism or device will work under various conditions such as network overload, power cut, hacking attempts, and so on. Consequently, digital twins allow for production of safe and effective medical equipment with no need to spend money and time on building different versions of physical prototypes. Overall, the whole healthcare facility can reap huge benefits if it has a digital twin. Let's take a hospital, for example. It is a complex system which requires smooth and precise functioning of all the departments to ensure timely care delivery. A virtual model of the entire building can allow real-time monitoring of all vital processes, including medication supply, equipment power level, current availability of specialists and wards, and more. As a result, hospital staff get informative hints on what improvements can be made to enhance the workflow. In addition, digital twins can give valuable insights of building restructuring and improvement. They will allow medical organizations to look at different alteration options, evaluate their feasibility by running different realistic scenarios, and choose the best variant. All this without initiating the full-scale rearrangements and overly disturbing medical staff and patients. Digital twins also streamline the process of building new facilities by allowing interactive testing of construction solutions before the actual work begins. This was an overview of six mind-blowing applications of digital twins in medicine. Which one impressed you the most? Share your thoughts in the comments below. We are constantly on the watch for new exciting technologies and their use cases across different industries to share with you, so don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next episode. Bye!